Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. In this video, we are discussing about Java Server Pages, JSP, form processing. So we will discuss form processing in JSP, and you must have come across many situations when you need to pass some information from your browser to the web server and ultimately to your backend program. So the browser uses two methods to pass this information to the web server, and these methods are get method and the post method. So the methods in form processing. So first, get method. So the get method sends the encoded user information appended to the page request. The page and the encoded information are separated by the character, and the get method is the default method to pass information from the browser to the web server, and it produces a long string that appears in your browser's location box. And it is recommended that the get method is better not used if you have password or other sensitive information to pass to the server. The get method has a size limitation. Only 1024 characters can be in a request string. This information is passed using query string header and will be accessible through query string environment variable, which can be handled using get query string and get parameter methods of request object. Then post method. So a generally more reliable method of passing information to a backend program is the post method, and this method packages the information in exactly the same way as the get method. But instead of sending it as a text string after in the URL, it sends it as a separate message, and this message comes to the backend program in the form of standard input, which you can parse and use for your processing. JSP handles this type of request using get parameter method to read simple parameters and get input stream method to read binary data stream coming from the client. So reading form data using JSP. So JSP handles form data parsing automatically using the methods depending on the situation. First, get parameter. You call request.get parameter method to get the value of a form parameter. Get parameter values. Call this method if the parameter appears more than once and returns multiple values, for example checkbox. Get parameter names. Calls this method if you want a complete list of all parameters in the current request. Get input stream. Call this method to read binary data stream coming from the client. So this was a brief discussion on Java Server Pages. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.